You feel the baby kick?
Yeah. This one might come.
Okay, yeah, they come. Who's it?
Turn around.
Yeah, yeah, it turned around. Was it in practice? Was it
always
with the head down?
Yeah? No, not always. Last time was with the feet down, and then with the head down.
Yeah.
Last time?
Yeah.
And here?
Yeah.
And then, yeah.
Now this is, yeah. So what I'm going to do is just maybe turn around a little bit. The thing is that when you have the baby, with the head down.
Yeah.
Especially this last. Yeah.
Otherwise,
it will come out.
Feet.
Let's talk about
it in a minute,
okay? Here's the baby.
What is it? What nose you have? Yeah,
okay.
Want zijn dat ze heel veel vruchten
hebben? Oké, okay,
ja, dat vind ik wel een beetje.
Dat is
het volgende. Nee, dat is wat papieren.
Dat is echt
wel
een
beetje. Dat is wel een beetje. Dat is wel een beetje. Dat is wel een beetje. that's what they say, yeah.
Date ako guys sa hospital, chine-check yung heartbeat ni baby kasi suhit si baby ngayon ay ano nila, ayusin para hindi maging suhi. Kaya chine-check nila yung heartbeat. Kasi guys, pag hindi pa rin nabalik, maging still suhi pa rin, ay magiging cesarean section ako guys mga anak. Ay nako. Kaya dito, check nila yung heartbeat ni baby in 30 minutes to 45. Pagkatapos ay ayusin nila si baby. Pangalawa, kasi kanina tapos na, pero hindi pa rin umayos. Ngayon, for second time, ay ano nila si baby, ayusin. Pag hindi pa rin ayos, ayun, cesarean na. Kaya ngayon, chinecheck yung heartbeat ni baby in 30 minutes. Ayan. Andun si hubby nag-ano. Kasi alas dos pa kami dito. Hanggang alas 5 kami dito. Nagugutom na andun. Nagtitimpla siya ng coffee.